If someone gets into my Gmail account, can they get into others? Hi everyone, Leo Notenboom here for askleo.com. Here's the question I got. If someone hacks my Gmail account, can they get at my other accounts even though they have different passwords? Maybe. And that should worry you a little bit. In fact, rather than worry you, what I want it to do is strengthen your resolve to ensure that your account security is set up properly across the board. So all accounts, Gmail or otherwise, are pretty much under a constant attack via various mechanisms. Gmail accounts are probably a common target just because they're so incredibly popular, but the bottom line is that pretty much any account you have is probably under some kind of attack at some point or another. Now, if one of those methods succeeds, say you fell victim to a phishing attack and handed over your login credentials to a hacker so that they can now get into your Gmail account, well, it's not really Gmail only to begin with. You've actually handed over your Google account so they could get into all of the Google services that you happen to use, be it Gmail or YouTube or Google Drive or any of a number of other things. But there's something more important that potentially could allow them to use this as what I would call a foot in the door to gaining access to many of your other accounts. Before I go there, though, I do want to point out that if you handed over your password to somebody and they use that to hack your account, make sure, this is why we don't use passwords in more than one place. Simply giving someone your password basically says, okay, great, they're going to go off and try that same password at all these other sites that they're used to doing. They've got your email address, they've got your password. Those are frequently the correct credentials for any number of other services if you've reused that same password at those other services. So don't do that. Now, I know you mentioned you used different passwords, and that's great. That's exactly what you should be doing. But I needed to point this out as another example of why password reuse is so incredibly dangerous. So, how do they get into more if you're using different passwords everywhere else? Well, if this is your primary email account, it is possible, perhaps even likely, that it's the account you've used either as the email account for these other services or the alternate email address for some of these other services. What that means is that the hacker who has control of your Gmail account can now go to some of these other services and say, I forgot my password. And using your email address, your Gmail address, they can have the password reset instructions sent to that Gmail account that they now have access to. What that means, they can go change the password at all these other services that you formerly had access to. So that's one of the reasons that it is so very, very important to make sure you've got security set up on all of your accounts. But most importantly, whatever account you're using as your recovery account or your identity account for many of these other services, that account could potentially act as a gateway to all of your other accounts if the hackers can use it to do password resets. Now, I don't want this to scare you or to start unlinking all of your accounts from one another, because that's actually worse than the situation you might find yourself in. The fact is, it is incredibly important to have and keep alternate email accounts and alternate recovery information current. Keep it up to date. Have it in place. It's how you recover access to those other accounts. But this account, this Gmail account of yours, needs to be as secure as possible if it's the recovery account for other accounts. And that means set up all the security. And if you're only going to use two-factor in one place, have it be this place so that even if hackers do manage to get your password, they still can't get in and they can't use it as that gateway to your other accounts. Hope that helps explain exactly why this can be kind of risky and why account security is so incredibly important. For updates, for comments, for links related to this topic and more, visit askleo.com/153886. I'm Leo Notenboom. This is askleo.com. Thanks for watching.